Hello, I'm Guy Lebanon, and this course is Data Analysis and Visualization. Data analysis and data visualization is a hugely important field. It is critical in search engines, social networks, e-commerce, and many other areas in high tech. It is also very important to traditional industries like banking and insurance. I have been working in this field for close to 20 years in both academia and industry, and I'm happy to share my experience with you. In this course, we will achieve three goals: understanding different techniques and theory behind data visualization and analytics, be able to write programs and scripts that analyze and visualize data, and be effective in a real-world data analysis situation. In this course, we will be using the R programming language. We will first learn how to use it, then learn how to visualize data and process it. Later on, we will learn how to model data using logistic regression and linear regression. Our final lesson will be how to handle high-dimensional data effectively using regularization. We'll do homework assignments to reinforce the ideas we're discussing, and we'll do a multi-stage project that I know you will find to be both challenging and interesting. This course will open the door to data and allow you access to the powerful world of data analysis and visualization.